Militer Israel merilis sebuah video yang memperlihatkan sebuah rumah di desa perbatasan Israel yang di dalamnya tersimpan berbagai perlengkapan perang. Dalam video, juru bicara militer Israel Daniel Hagari tampak menjelaskan langsung berbagai temuan senjata-senjata dalam bangunan tersebut. Tampak dalam video bahwa berbagai senjata ada di dalam rumah tersebut, mulai dari granat, senapan runduk hingga RPG.
I want you to see what kind of a gear. You see the hand grenades here? Sniper rifles. Extremely high sniper rifles. Shooting on our forces, shooting on our civilians from far away. Look at those sniper rifles here. All was ready for the raid. Explosive RPGs here.
Dalam video, Hagari juga bilang bahwa pihaknya ingin memastikan warga Israel di perbatasan pulang dengan aman. Dan menurutnya, IDF sudah membersihkan ancaman di dekat perbatasan.
We are making sure, imposing this area to be clean so we can tell our citizens from across the border that have been suffering for nearly a year now. They've been suffering many UAVs, rockets, missiles. We can tell them, you can come home safely and secure, go back to your homes. We have cleaned the threat of Hezbollah next to your border.